Nurnberger will send it away. Ohio State, Penn State, and we're underway from Columbus. Barkley from inside his own five. Barkley with a lane. Barkley with a burst. Barkley down the sideline. Saquon Barkley runs the opening kick. 97 yards. Touchdown, Nittany Lions. Barrett to throw. Barrett in the end zone. Touchdown.
And as McLaurin comes to the inside, the defense clears out. Barrett gives him a perfect.
After further review, the Penn State player was in possession of the ball when he landed on the ground. As a result, it's a Penn State touchdown.
Incredible fourth quarter finds Johnny Dixon over the middle, touchdown. Buckeyes down by just eight.
Barrett delivers. Corner throw. Touchdown. Ohio State's going for two.
It's just an incredible pass from Barrett. The third or fourth on this series that we've seen him fit into a tight window, and they will stay on the field. And
Penn at the 16. Barrett looks. Fires. Touchdown, Buckeyes. Marcus Ball, J.T. Barrett.
A swing and a drive to deep right, away back, off the pole. A grand slam, high off the right field foul pole. He's done it again.
Chance here, just needing a field goal, but it's fourth and 15. McSorley under pressure, incomplete pass.